Where are you taking us?
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps, or worse. Better.
I can do this all day.
Ah!
Please don't hurt me.
Think you can handle this, Speedy? Can you slice this open? Thanks, Speedy.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Hanging in there?
Know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic.
There's gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy. Think you can break in? Visitors coming?
Possible, but we're far from Bracca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary. Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay. Keep looking.
You see the Star Destroyer? It's a Venator.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it.
The villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water. He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable. I hear you, BD. Let me see. What'd you find? Nice job. After all the crazy things we've done, you know it.
I hope it's really dead.
Hey, intruder! Where did you go?
Check it out. I hear you, BD. Let me see.
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
BD, what's this? Let's see what you found.
What is this? Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.